street. The last thing I remember was coming into your apartment.
Mm-hmm. And what about the bedroom? Do you remember that?
He held on to my leg.
Yeah, right.
Why does everything have to be a competition?
So Marcus can feel good about himself.
Oh, hey, you challenge me.
Oh, you call that a challenge?
You want to go again?
Oh.
Hey, guys, it's Saturday. Let's relax.
I know I can relax better than you.
I doubt it.
You're sexy when you're wet.
Why do I put up with this?
Because you love me.
Hey, Anne. Why don't we clone you, so I'm not always the odd man out?
Well, why don't we invite someone else along tonight? What about my sister? She just moved here. She doesn't know anyone.
Your sister? When did that happen?
We had a big falling out years ago.
She stole one of Anne's boyfriends.
It was more than that. But we've made up, so I have a sister again. I don't know. Maybe she's not a good idea. She's not used to, you know. Guys who liked it? Keep their options open.
Hey, I can settle down. I'm just waiting for the right girl to come along.
Yeah, the perfect girl. There's no such thing.
Oh, well, that's not what Justin said.
I already won that competition.
Wow.
Now that's going on the fridge.
Forget a beautiful voice like yours.
Does sleeping with so many women satisfy your appetite?
Hey, I'm just having a good time.
What are you running from, Marcus?
Who is this?
I bet you're hooking up right now, aren't you? Some pretty girl you won't remember the next day. This will kill you. Kill you.
Hello?
Sorry, I thought I called Justin's phone.
No, you did. He's asleep. Do you need a ride?
So what happened to that girl you were with?
Nada.
She was cute.
We're in L.A. They're all cute. But you're more beautiful than cute.
Thanks. Oh, you're so tense.
Yeah. Okay. We should stop before we get in trouble.
Yeah, we don't want to
to happen.
Doing?
I woke up in my car. Were you too tired to drive home last night?
What do you mean?
What happened?
Are you trying to be funny?
Tell me exactly what happened.
What's wrong?
Sometimes after I fall asleep, I keep going.
What?
It can seem like I'm awake, but I'm really sleepwalking.
I don't understand.
Justin's been asking me to see a doctor about it.
You were sleepwalking while we were kissing?
Why were we kissing?
While we were...
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
You were very aggressive.
I never meant for this to happen.
You kept pushing me.
Well, then why didn't you stop me, Anne? You're the one who's married.
Why do you flirt with me all the time?
I'm not flirting with you. I'm just being me.
What did we do?
Hey, you love Justin.
It's been difficult between us lately.
Justin is crazy about you.
We've been trying to get pregnant. It's not as easy as everyone thinks. Lately, when we've been trying, it's felt so mechanical.
What are you going to tell him?
I'll tell him that I was at my sister's. I've gone over there a couple of nights to keep her company. He'll understand.
You're not going to tell him about last night.
I've been angry with him. I can see that now. That's what last night was about. It wasn't about you and me.
Well, explain that to him.
And destroy everything we have? Everything you have? It'll get easier over time.
This isn't like you.
Which part? Sleeping with you or hiding it from him?
Sorry, Ann.
There's nothing to apologize for. This never happened.
Labs, your EEG came back normal. Your MRI shows no abnormalities. Have you been to a sleep clinic?
I don't need a sleep clinic to tell me I'm a sleepwalker.
From what you told me, you're more than just a sleepwalker.
Look, I just need something to keep me from wandering off.
If you're a parasomniac, you'll need something strong.
What's a parasomniac?
So when they could do just about anything while they're sleepwalking.
Drive a car?
Yes.
Make love?
There have been documented cases of that.
Swim? Which is the one thing I haven't done.
I've never heard of anyone swimming while they're sleepwalking. How long has this been going on?
I don't know, since I was a kid. It's just got much worse lately.
Right. Well, this should keep you from going anywhere. If it doesn't, call my office, and I'll refer you to a sleep clinic. Have a nice day.
It's disgusting. All I'm saying is throw out your food when it stinks. If you're gonna bring in dead flesh for lunch, don't leave it around to rot.
I'm sorry we can't all be vegetarians, Ben.
Oh, really? I'm a vegan. Vegan. There's a difference. I don't eat God's creatures, you do.
So, how's your medicine working out, Mr. Parasomniac?
Woke up in my own bed last night.
Oh. To start? Hey, Anne wants to try a new place. You up for going out this weekend?
I better stay away from the scene for a while.
You want to go grab some lunch?
I can't today. I'm checking out a group at lunch.
A group?
It's for people who might be addicted to sex.
Oh. What? Why are you looking at me like that?
My mom was asking about you the other day.
Tell her hi. And apologize for whatever bad thing she remembers about me. Hey, I think it's really cool what you're doing.
Thanks.
Hi, my name is Rob. I'm a sexaholic. It was a tough week. This week I watched a lot of porn online. It kept me up most nights. So I sold my computer. No more porn.
Hi, my name is Marcus Turner.
Just your first name.
My name's Marcus, and I'm just trying to figure all this out.
We're kids at the beginning of this process. We're used to getting whatever we want at the candy store.
Last week I asked my husband to forgive me for being unfaithful, for all the lies and the deceit.
When you want to act out, call someone. You're gonna need friends to help you work through this.
Hi, my name is David. Sexaholic.
The first 30 days can be the toughest. Stay away from places that are toxic. Are you trying to not feel something?
Make
healthy friendships. Don't go for the quick fix.
You're acting
out of pain.
The shoes on.
Yes, you do.
Marcus, honey, you changed your number and never gave me your new one. The last time I saw you, we soul kissed against your Volvo. We sounded like whales making love.
I don't remember that one.
Yeah, right.
So, where's Anne?
She helped me set up, and then I took her home. She wasn't feeling well.
she is. Hey, sweetie. Yeah, we were just talking about you. Yeah, she's right here. You want to say happy birthday?
Okay. Yeah, I'll tell him. Yeah, you feel better. I love you, too. Bye. Sheila, I'll call you later.
Nice job. All right.
Hey, too bad this isn't a pool party. I'd like to see these ladies wet. Oh, maybe not all of them.
I used some seltzer to get a stain out of your rug.
That was nice of you.
Yeah, I think I made it worse.
Ben, this is Brenda.
Becky.
Sorry, Becky. She lives upstairs. This is my best friend and boss, Justin.
He only says I'm his best friend because I'm his boss.
Yeah, we actually met. I helped him set up. Wait, is that your sketchbook over there?
Yeah.
Wow, you're really talented. I can tell you have depth.
Thanks.
Do I have depth? Right?
I can help you try on those later if you want.
Thanks.
What's this?
That's one of the gifts from me and Anne. Yeah, it's a relationship game. A couple it was originally made for got married.
Oh, so there's hope.
Would you like to play with me sometime?
Anne and I were going through the wedding album. Realized we never got you a copy of that.
Nice. Thanks, man. Use wisely, Marcus. Wow, someone did a good job of forging my signature. Who gave me this? Seriously, who gave this to me?
Someone who's not used to shopping for guys.
It was under the kitchen table. I mean, it wasn't with the other presents.
Well, thanks to whoever it's from. There were a lot of women here tonight. Some of them even look familiar.
Maybe you give some of them a chance sometime.
Yeah, that never works.
My sponsor says I use sex to escape. I'm talking about hooking up. I'm saying going more than one date for a change.
That never works.
Be adventurous. Okay, I gotta go pick up some chicken soup for Anne. Happy birthday. Thanks.
Thank you.
I'll be there in a second. Just a minute.
Hello?
Your doorbell broken? We got a 911 call.
Really?
Yeah, really.
I didn't call 911.
Well, someone called 911 from this apartment and hung up.
From this apartment?
Are you a parrot? They didn't say anything. They just called and hung up.
I didn't call 911.
You mind if we take a look inside? Make sure everything's all right?
No, not at all.
Hello?
You lived here for a while?
Yeah.
Nice area. It is.
Now it looks like another sunny day.
Yeah.
Rooms are clear.
You know what I did? Yeah, I called 411 this morning. I must have dialed 911 by mistake.
Don't take so long to get the door next time.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Hello? Who are you?
You weren't coming until later today.
I went sleepwalking again last night.
Medication isn't working?
I guess I need something stronger.
Ann and I are going to have a picnic on the beach for lunch. You want to join us?
Thanks. I have appointments.
Come on. We're celebrating. It's our anniversary.
Well, happy anniversary.
How are things between you two?
She's been a bit moody, misunderstanding me a lot, but nothing we can't work out.
What time is it?
Time for you to get a watch. It's 12. I gotta go.
Hey, tell her thanks for the picture and the game.
I made you some lemonade. It was supposed to be pink lemonade, but I think I may have added too much red dye. Does it need more sugar?
Yeah.
Sorry. do you mind if I take some shots?
I guess not.
Yeah, I mean, it's just an excuse to talk. What does your tattoo mean?
I don't know. I'm not even sure why I got it. You like taking photos?
Yeah. I love capturing moments. When I was a kid, I used to pretend that my camera froze time.
I thought you were a singer.
No, that's just me practicing for this concert that my church is putting on this weekend. Hey, you're welcome to come. I'm actually a photographer for the LA Observer.
Sounds interesting. Does this mean I'll make the front page?
You're nice to me.
Do you like to swim?
I used to take lessons as a kid. That was pretty much it for me.
Why don't you jump in?
Oh no, I'd sink like a rock. Nope. Happy over here. Breathing time.
Come on. I'll teach you how to swim.
I'm gonna teach you photography.
Oh, you don't have to do that.
No, I want to.
Did you notice anything strange around the apartment last night?
What do you mean?
Did anything seem out of the ordinary to you?
I saw you pacing out here by the pool last night.
Are you sure it was me?
Well, when you walked back into your apartment, I assumed it was you. Why, did you have a friend over?
No, sometimes I sleepwalk.
Wow. Wow, that's wild.
Yeah.
You know, I once read about someone who gained 20 pounds because she ate pies when she was sleepwalking.
Did you see my face?
No, it was too dark.
Did you notice anything else?
No.
Hey. What's wrong?
Anne's missing.
What do you mean?
She never showed up for our picnic yesterday.
Well, when's the last time you saw her?
Two nights ago. After your party, she got a call just after midnight, said it was her sister. Her sister's been battling depression. Anne goes over and spends the night at her place every once in a while. She said she was going over there, but...
But what?
Her sister said she never called Anne.
Well, who could have called her?
I don't know. I've left a million messages on her cell phone. I called her parents, work, hospital, nothing.
You called the police?
Of course. Of course I called the police. You want to take the rest of the day off with me? Go look for her.
Absolutely.
Hey, Tim.
Hi, I'm Detective Kerwin. I'm looking for Justin Wheeler.
Yeah, that's me. What's going on?
It's about your wife. You may want a little privacy.
Marcus is friends with Anne.
Well, I'm afraid that we found a body that matches her description in Triangle Park.
I don't understand.
There were multiple stab wounds. We need you to come and ID her.
That's not possible. I know she's alive. She must be.
Looks like the body's been there about 2 days. When did you last see your wife?
Two nights ago.
She helped set up for a party they threw for me.
I'm very sorry. Would you like to ride with us?
Did you hear what happened?
Yeah, I knew her. She was a close friend.
I'm so sorry. That's so tragic.
What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm taking pictures for my paper.
Do they know anything more about who did this?
No, I haven't heard anything, but I mean, I can let you know if I do.
Okay. I should get going.
I've never heard of anyone swimming while they're sleepwalking.
Hey,
police are asking me all kinds of questions.
They want to know if anybody had it in for her. Everyone loved Anne, right?
Of course.
I'm going over to her family's place.
You want me to go with you?
No. No, you don't have to do that.
No, I want to.
I just need to call my sponsor. Don't miss your group.
That's no big deal.
With my family, I'll be fine. You need that group right now. I know how important it is to you.
It's not as important
Look,
as
I'll
you.
I'll be fine. Justin, I'll call you later.
You won't remember. We were together several months ago.
Anger. More anger. I think about escaping, going to a bar, hooking up. Angry again.
Sounds like a tough week.
Yeah, that was this morning. All I keep thinking about is going out and hooking up or getting wasted.
What happens when you try to embrace the pain?
I keep thinking about the guy who did it, and I want to find him and hurt him.
Your feelings want you to run away.
I'll walk through this.
Thanks for being my sponsor.
Keep letting those feelings in.
I'll try.
We're making progress.
It doesn't feel like it.
My arm fell asleep the other day. It was all numb. Couldn't feel anything, but I kept hitting it over and over until the feeling came back. Life is like that sometimes. There are parts of you that have been asleep for a long time.
I haven't seen you here before.
First meeting.
Nice. I'm Marcus.
Gwen. I actually don't have a middle name.
Really?
Really? My mom didn't believe in them. I mean, what are they for, anyway?
Well, if something happens to your first name.
Oh, if it breaks?
Or if you lose it.
Oh.
What's your last name?
Troutman. And it doesn't mean fishman. It's German.
Are you German?
My ex-husband was. He helped me get my own condo when I cashed in my wedding ring. He loved women. Lots of women. So I started to love lots of men. At first it felt like I was getting even with him, but then I couldn't stop.
I'm sorry about that.
I'm doing my residency at LA County Hospital. The busyness keeps me from thinking about it too much.
It sounds like you've been through a lot. I didn't mean anything by that.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's just, it's hard for me to be just friends with a guy anymore.
It's the same for me and women.
But I'd like to start as friends.
As friends.
Marcus, right?
Yeah.
You are Mr. Popular here, aren't you?
What do you mean?
I don't know. I was just looking at your appointment book. And mostly women, too. That must be nice.
They're good tippers.
Yeah? Is Anne a good tipper?
She wasn't one of my clients.
Did she need to be?
Is there something you want to ask me?
Where were you the night she was murdered?
I was sleeping.
No, before that.
Anne and Justin threw me a surprise party. Before that, I was here.
You know what I like about sunflower seeds? You gotta crack them just the right way in order to get the good stuff inside. Look, I can tell that you like Anne, and you'd like us to find her killer. So give me a call if you can think of anything that would help me do that.
Okay.
You promise this isn't some wacky thing you're into?
No, it just keeps me from wandering off.
Aren't there drugs for this?
Yeah, I'm on some, but it doesn't work all the time. My doctor said he'd refer me to a sleep clinic.
Okay, well, here's a Sudoku puzzle, just in case you have trouble nodding off.
Leave me like this until morning, even if I call and tell you to take these off.
Really?
Until tomorrow morning.
Okay.
Mom.
I thought you were my taxi.
I'm fine, thanks. How are you? Can I come in?
I just waxed the floors.
Need a ride somewhere?
I'll get by.
Hey, Mom, you remember when you used to get mad at me for eating the leftovers?
Well, you never admitted it.
Well, I could never remember. I think sometimes I did it while I was sleepwalking.
Oh, please.
Well, I did other stuff while I was sleepwalking.
Nothing like that.
Do you remember me doing anything violent?
I have better things to do than talk nonsense.
I've been sleepwalking a lot more lately, and I've been thinking about Dad. Sorry.
Where's that darn cab? Up the good work at the massage parlor.
It's a day spa, Mom.
Ocean parking.
What are you studying? Let me see what you're studying. Oh, mathematics as taught by the comics du jour. I don't think so.
I got you.
Do you think anything's on TV?
I'd like some
quiet.
People said a lot of nice things about Dad. Do heart attacks run in families?
Just eat well and get lots of sleep.
He seems healthy.
I thought you might like some dinner before I lock you up.
Wow, thanks. It smells tasty.
I tried out a new recipe that they were cooking on a cooking show. It didn't work, so that's actually a TV dinner.
Well, it looks so homemade with the foil and everything.
Thanks.
Yeah, come on in.
Do you mind if I dust?
Is my place that bad?
No, you're going through a really rough time with what happened to your friend and all. And you know, when I'm blue, the first thing I don't do is clean.
You don't have to do that.
No, I love dusting. Yeah, it's like brushing away all the old stuff out of your life.
Gosh, you remind me of someone. Are you from this area?
No. I'm from Paradise, up north. You know, I think they named it that so that people would move there. I work for my parents. Nice place to grow up. Lots of trees. Oh, do you mind if I do these dishes? Because that is always the second thing I let go.
Honestly, that's nice of you, but you don't...
Sorry, I'll replace that. So how are you working through everything?
Well, I've been having some interesting dreams lately.
Ooh, I took a dream analysis class once.
Well, these don't mean anything.
No. Just describe what happens, because sometimes in your dreams, you do what you really wish you could do in reality. Come on, try me.
There's a man, and he's in my bedroom, and he's wearing some sort of a mask with a keyhole at the center.
Was he floating at the end of your bed?
Yeah.
and his face was unrecognizable?
That's right.
And while he hovered there, did you see a rat?
No.
Because rats symbolize betrayal.
There wasn't a rat.
What about a pig? Pig means greed.
No, no pig, sorry.
Huh. Well, we didn't actually go over men with keyhole masks. Do you sometimes feel like you're wearing a mask? Like, people don't know you, the real you?
Well, you know how tough it is to get to know people in this town.
Yeah, but if there is a key to unlocking you, what do you think that key is? Did you want me to get that?
No.
Wait, was there a rabbit in the dream? Like a rabbit with big ears?
Marcus Turner?
Yeah, that's me.
Wanna come with us?
What's going on? Should I call someone for you?
We got it.
Supposed to read me my rights.
Got the suspect in custody. Do we have a positive ID?
ID confirmed.
Like I was gonna turn myself in.
What did you steal from me?
Mom?
I turned that taxi right around. I knew that you were going to break into my house. What did you steal from me?
You called the police on me?
Yes, and I had every right.
It's your son, ma'am?
Unfortunately, yes.
Did you take something from her house?
In my pocket.
I don't recognize that. That is not from my house.
It was in my room. I forgot about it. It's private.
It's a necklace.
No.
Dad, I love you so. It says so for the rest of the page. All of this one. Half of this one. So much. But the rest is torn off.
What else did it say?
I don't remember. It was like that when I found it. I don't know when I wrote it.
Take his cuffs off.
Hey, you know something, don't you? Mom, you can help me figure this out. Please? Mom, I've been having dreams. Look, they're trying to tell me something.
Dreams will go away.
I still can't feel it. That's a little better.
What's going on?
They want me down at the police station.
What for?
They must think it's me.
Why did they think you killed her?
Maybe they don't have any other leads. What kind of monster would do this?
Or maybe there's a reason that this happened, and when we find out what it is, it'll make more sense.
It would make sense for somebody to kill Anne.
That's not what I mean.
If they hold me in jail, I want you to give her eulogy.
It won't happen. It could. Maybe somebody else should give it.
No. You're my closest friend. And you were a friend too.
Okay. Hey.
Where'd you learn to cook?
Well, my mother. She tried to refine me when I was growing up. Tried. I'd cook more often, but when you live alone, you know how to.
Oh, I know. Thank you.
Vegetables?
Please. impressed. Do you have a better knife? 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 Knife?
What?
A knife. Do you have a sharper one?
No. I got rid of all my knives. I sleepwalk sometimes. I didn't want to hurt myself.
Sleepwalk. Have you ever harmed yourself before?
Just the other day. I woke up with some blood on me. I'm not sure where it came from.
Well, maybe you coughed it up.
Yeah. Maybe. Could you get a sample of blood tested for me?
What for?
I want to make sure it's mine.
Oh.
I know that's a weird thing to ask.
Yeah, it's a little creepy.
I mean, it probably is mine. I want to make sure.
I should go.
Hey, are you ready for me to lock you up?
Becky, this is my friend, Gwen.
Oh, hey, good to meet you. Are you going to put the handcuffs on him?
Handcuffs? No, I am just leaving.
We were having dinner.
I'm sorry. It's nothing kinky, really.
Maybe we should talk about this later.
Hey, do you want to have your first photography lesson tomorrow? Which does not involve handcuffs?
Maybe.
That's a very LA answer. So wait, do you have the you-know-what covered or not?
Yeah.
You know, I knew that this wasn't a good idea.
No, it's my sleepwalking. Becky handcuffs me, so it keeps me from wandering off.
There's other forms of treatment for that.
Yeah, I know, it's just temporary. It's just gotten much worse lately.
Oh, sounds like it. Please, move.
I slept with my best friend's wife while I was sleepwalking.
Is that even possible?
I'm not making this up. Look, I haven't even told my sponsor this. Why am I telling you this?
Because it sounds like you need someone that you can trust. I'll test a sample for you.
Give that to Becky. She'll unlock me in the morning.
I just don't understand why these aren't working.
Here's the sample.
If you come by the hospital tomorrow, I should have something for you. Who's that?
Good friends.
Thanks for dinner.
Aqua Day Spa.
I let you go. That's great.
Detective Kerwin wanted to ask a few questions.
I'll give you guys some privacy.
So, what is resistant to the cold and can survive a drought? A pistachio. As you try one, you can explain to me why Anne had several adorable pictures of you in her dresser.
Thanks. We were good friends.
No. These were pictures meant for some sort of a collage. Now, last time I did that was for a boyfriend in high school.
I didn't know about that.
Were you and Anne going steady? Were you wearing each other's rings?
Anne was Justin's wife and a good friend. That's all.
Beautiful woman, loving wife, good friend. Whoever did this to her must feel really awful right now. I cannot imagine what it must feel like to be living with something like this. I'll be in touch.
Showed me the collage.
I don't know what that was all about.
She was making something for you. She does. Did stuff like that.
Can I ask you something?
What's up?
I feel funny asking you this, but was there anything going on between? Forget it.
Nothing was going on between us.
I guess that's what I needed to hear.
You ever feel like you did something really bad you couldn't remember?
What do you think you did?
Something horrible.
I know I've done things that I thought were unforgivable.
You? Miss Perfect?
I'm far from perfect. When I was growing up and I did something that hurt someone, I used to go to the beach and write my name in the sand. I would imagine that the ocean was God's love, and as the waves washed away my name, I would pray that God would wash away what I had done.
You know, I've never been into religion. My parents didn't even own a Bible. I wanted to see what it was all about once, so I stole one from a hotel. Maybe I'd be more into God if you let me grow up with a father.
I'm sorry about that.
God's the one that needs to be forgiven.
Any word on the test?
Sit down. Those are the initial results.
What does it mean?
What's your blood type? It's not your blood, Marcus.
Well, can I have the sample back?
Where do you think that blood came from?
I think someone's trying to set me up.
Set you up for what?
I get phone calls from this woman who says I slept with her and I forgot about it. I think she's trying to make it look like I did something to get back at me.
You have no idea who she is.
My neighbor said she saw someone going into my apartment the other night when something happened.
When what happened?
I'll tell you when you need to know. Can I have that sample back?
I sent it out for more tests.
What kind of test?
A DNA test. They're much more specific.
Well, good. That'll show us something.
Too bad we won't have the results before that girl's funeral.
What?
I mean, you probably don't want to show up if you know that you murdered her. Do you think that I'm stupid? Do you think that I don't watch the news? I mean, her picture is next to your bed. I mean, do you really sleepwalk? Or is that just some sort of cover?
What has gotten into you?
You were just like
every other man that I've known. I mean, who knows when you're telling the truth?
The truth is exactly what I'm trying to figure out. Now, give me the test back and let me get it tested.
If you ask me for that sample again, I swear I'm going to have it tested in a crime lab. Please, just tell me the truth. Did you do it? You can trust me. We're friends, right? Just friends.
You have been my favorite one. You have been the sun to me. Then the sky's falling down, the sky's falling down. I found myself with no one around.
I had a quick question. I was just wondering, what was your friend doing at Anne's crime scene?
Where you been?
I really wanted to be here.
I miss her so much.
I'm really sorry.
We're all going over to Anne's sister's place. Address on the back.
She's over there if you need directions.
How you holding up? Oh. Turned out to be a nice day.
Meeting Anne's sister.
Why are you here? You need to leave.
Anne was my friend too.
Oh, really? Was she your friend or a trophy?
It wasn't like that.
Oh, really? She said you were aggressive.
I told you my problem.
I know. I talked to Justin about it. He told me that you sleepwalk. I believe you now. Is that what you want to hear? Now, please.
What else did you tell him?
I told him that I didn't think the police were doing a good enough job and that I was doing my own investigation. That's all.
How can I believe a word you say?
I don't need to explain this to you.
How'd you know how to track me down?
Anne told me that you were going to those meetings. Justin must have told her.
Why? Why me?
A hunch. I get those DNA test results back tomorrow and we'll see if my hunch was right.
I would never hurt Anne.
Tomorrow we'll know the truth.
I like truth.
You're here to pay your respects?
You know, you are the only one of Anne's friends who hasn't given me any leads. I thought you said you were close.
Do you always question people at funerals?
Only when the victim still cries out from the grave for justice.
I'm sorry, I can't help you.
It's Anne you're not helping.
What does the tattoo mean?
There were multiple steps.
Dreams will go away.
Becky, it's good to hear your voice.
What's wrong?
Nothing. I'm sorry to call you so early. I'm gonna have to talk to you later. Bye.
Cindy said, for I've betrayed innocent blood.
Gwen, who did this? Was it me? Was it me? I need some help here!
We've code blue.
What happened?
She's been stabbed. She lost a lot of blood.
I need you to wait here.
I need you to get these to Dr. Trauman.
Okay.
As soon as she gets her room.
Is Dr. Trauman going to be all right?
I hope so.
So sad about her sister.
You knew Anne?
I sure did. She and her husband were in here buying gifts the day Anne was murdered.
Justin was here?
He was in a bad mood that day. He should have been happy.
Why is that?
They just found out she was pregnant.
I was about to call you.
Yeah, Justin, we need to talk.
You
you meet me at your desk, right?
No.
I'll explain when you get here.
Hello?
Becky. Hey, it's Marcus. Yeah, can you do me a favor?
Oh, I'm headed out the door.
No, it's very important. At the bottom of the swimming pool is a grate that has a knife behind it for safekeeping. I need to know if that knife is still there.
What's this about?
No, I'll tell you later. Just send me a text to let me know if it's there. This is very important.
I'm not a good swimmer.
Well, please, Becky.
Something I never told you.
What's that?
The police. Yeah, they found Anne's purse here. After they found her body. I didn't tell them it was next to your dad's grave.
What a coincidence.
There's something you're not telling me.
You know exactly what happened to Anne.
What are you talking about?
She told you she was pregnant, but it wasn't yours. That's when you killed her. That's when you gave me the knife that you killed Anne with so I would think that I did it. And then you spent the next few nights planting evidence on me.
Is this some kind of sick joke?
That phone call you got at the party? That wasn't Anne calling you. She was already dead then. You just wanted me to think that she was alive.
What has gotten into you?
I hid that knife in a place I could never get it while I was sleepwalking. It's too bad you didn't know that. How many of those knives do you own?
Stop it.
Huh? Who got her pregnant, Justin?
Why would you ask me that?
You wanted me to think that I did this while I was sleepwalking.
You think you did something while you were sleepwalking?
You set me up.
Marcus, how could it be me? Marcus, what is going on?
I'm sorry, I don't know what happened.
Why did they find Anne's purse here?
Yeah.
Why do you keep coming back here?
I don't know.
Why did you ask me who got her pregnant? Did you sleep? Did you sleep with Anne?
Yeah. Oh. I was sleepwalking at the time.
Do you think you killed her?
I don't know. Maybe this has something to do with my dad.
Oh, everything's always about your dad.
Maybe if I could figure out.
Figure out what? All you've done is tell me lies.
I need to figure out what happened. Because everywhere I look, I just keep seeing my dad.
Stop talking about your dad.
It happened while I was sleeping.
Just tell me about Anne. What happened to Anne?
I need to know the truth.
Get in my car, we're going to the police.
No, I just... I'm sorry.
Right to barge in here.
No more stories, Mom. No more games.
You need to move on.
You are holding something back about Dad.
Leave it alone. Leave it alone.
It's the note. You have the rest of the note.
Marcus. Marcus, you won't find anything.
Stop hurting Mom. Love, Marcus.
later, after he finished his homework. Where's Mrs. Turner?
She'll be home later. You're a bad girl.
I would hear him every night, and I would see him with other women. I would see them in his clothes. I remember the way they smelled. They didn't smell like you. They didn't smell like my mom.
Stop it. Stop telling me this.
It's the truth, and I am remembering it for the first time.
That's my mom's room.
Greg?
Yeah? What? It's... Why are you up? Jennifer, wait.
No.
Look, don't be such a kid, okay? Jennifer.
No.
Dad, Jennifer,
no.
Come on.
Stop it, your... Dad, please.
Look, Marcus, this has nothing to do with your mom, okay? I still love her. Jennifer!
I'm gonna tell her.
Don't threaten me.
I hate you!
Remember this.
I know why.
Greg!
Honey! Oh, God!
What's wrong?
What happened to your father?
What are you talking about?
You don't remember anything.
I was sleeping. Are you okay?
I want you to go back to sleep. Go back to sleep. I was trying to protect you.
You were keeping me from the truth.
I was trying to protect your future.
I am living my future right now. And it's a nightmare. Probably me all along. I'm sorry. I just wanted to make sure you were okay before I turned myself in.
I'm gonna tell you.
you think it was me?
He was wearing your hooded jacket, but I couldn't see his face.
I'm going to the police. What happened to your chin?
When he punched me.
The leather band.
Yeah, Detective Kerwin, please.
Leave your own crime scene. Police are on their way.
Your fingerprints are all over everything. It's amazing the things you confess in your sleep.
Is that how you found out about the knife at the pool? Gwen knows who attacked her this morning. I forgot to take the watch off that Anne gave you last Christmas. I'm sorry all this happened. She told me she was pregnant with your child. That's how it felt when she said she was gonna have your child. She loved you, Marcus. She loved you. You always have to win. You always have to win. Well, you're not gonna win this one.
No!
Oh.
Man, the door's open.
Hey.
Hey.
Are you, you gonna go on vacation?
No, my sponsor's taking me to a retreat center.
This will take time to heal through. I mean, not that I've gone through anything like this. When I first moved to LA, I was so lonely that I slept with a guy in my building who didn't recognize me the next time I saw him. So when I called to put him in his place, he said, "How could I forget a beautiful voice like yours?" I was so mad when you didn't know me.
Now you know why.
Yeah, but I wish I hadn't made that call. I should have just talk to you face to face, but I just... What happened between you and me, it was a wake-up call for me.
You know, when I get back, I'd really like to learn more about photography.
Well, I might be available.
Can we start over again?
Yeah, absolutely.